Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Newton, they talk about the people where they hide under the palace, take the oppressed people. And he also talk about the freedom of Biafra. Make I leave you now, make you hear from Comrade Newton.
I told them in Edo State, that's why I've said it now, I'll repeat it again. Anyone hiding under the palace to be oppressing the people, your death is coming. I see another disgrace coming upon your life. Anyone hiding under the palace of Edo State, because they went to go and shield themselves with such a name so that they can oppress you. That's what they do. They know they cannot use ordinary saying, they cannot oppress you. They'll go and hide palace. You are that person. Kasa karamara pasa. I wake up the ancestors of our land. Go before them. The Fagwala yagbe here. When a Biafra land is more fertile than America. You know, this is an error. This error needs to be corrected. Look at what they did to everybody. And nobody's seen it. They told us that Oriomo has oil. And I'm Oriomo child. Original Oriomo child. Could you know today, we are donating money to put light in Ruronigbe. Treat light. And we have oil. Who is in possession of those oil? Yet our papa cannot go to food. We send money here right now for people in the village to buy garri. Who do us this one? Then you want me to keep quiet?
Good day to you all. All the lovers of freedom worldwide. May God keep you. May God protect you. May God trouble as many who are running after your life to make sure they give you problem. So if you are there, kindly help us to share as usual. And Star Prince, God bless you. You're always there. God bless you, and God will be there with you in all your life endeavor. As many that trouble you is as a hand line. The good work you are doing, Uncle, for where you're okay, and trust also. God so bless you in a hurry. God bless every one of you for keeping the candle burning. It's not easy. It's not easy to share video. That's why I do appreciate all my followers. Am I easy? Let nobody deceive you. Am I easy? To hold on to one struggle, like people like Star Prince, am I easy at all? As many who are fighting for a better society, goodness and mercy will follow each and every one of you. And do us a favor again by sharing massively to your friends and your loved ones. We are going to be truly talking about freedom today, what has kept us in bondage. And there is something a lot of people don't understand about Biafra struggle. They felt it's just a mere riot. Maybe as Edo people go on, the old Nigerian will end up rioting for Indomie. No, this is a divine project. Just the same way the struggle for the Israelites to leave Egypt. So the way was divine, and so this one still be. So let nobody deceive you about it. Let nobody doubt you. It is a struggle that whether the devil likes it or not, it must come to pass. There is no two ways about it. As I'm also doing my sharing from here, also do your own. Please share massively, share massively. Let me acknowledge one or two persons. I think I'm saying this wonderful man here. And then this name is Maleski Obase, God bless you. Destiny Omoruye, God bless you. Ikechukwu Ondo. God bless you. God bless every one of you. Please just share among your friends. Share this very video among your friends still. Today's topic is very, very interesting, and the heading is there for those of us that always want to check out heading. Before commenting, so it's there and it's going to be very, very interesting. You know, without freedom, no life. Without freedom, practically no life. That's why we are interested in fighting for freedom for our people. Coco Neck, God bless you. You are welcome. Because the bitter truth is what we are going to be telling our people today. Because people feel right now, after all, now Brafa, they look for their freedom. No, your freedom is also tied to Brafa freedom. Because Brafa struggle is divine. Just the same way today, people are going to be using the name of Brafa land. Because it's a promised land. Maybe most of you might have not known. Brafa is a promised land. The way Israel was also a promised land. Or Canaan. Or let me say Canaan. Canaan was also a promised land. With God, so unto Abraham. But Abraham couldn't. Isaac couldn't. Jacob couldn't. Even Joseph couldn't. It was the era of Moses who later took it upon themselves and said, no, something had been written down. If you check it today, Unna the Cano was not the one. He was not alive in 1960. He was not alive. How come about today he has the dream? He has the manuscript. He has the manual with him. The same thing happened in the old. Moses was not alive. He was never there. But they told him about the history. There is something that God had promised your great-great-grandfather, your ancestors. That's why today, our ancestors never told us that they are going to be using us for human sacrifice in anywhere in this land. It is your decision because you are light. Glory. I pray that you breathe in your word. Let there be healing as usual. Let there be salvation. Eternal King of Glory, last month precisely, I prayed a prayer inside the sea. Then I begin to throw stone inside the sea. I make a lot of pronunciation that as many who are holding our struggle. God, I thank you for answering my prayers. I pray for Mother of the Universe. Keep on protecting me. I pray for all our queen mothers all over the world who is in this struggle to make sure we have a better society and our life become good. Eternal King of Glory, our ancestors, you that have sent them, empower them so that they will do more. Give me more anointing to speak your word and it will come to pass. Amen. Please, if you have not shared, make sure you share. Very, very important you share. This is very, very important you share. And I'm also still trying to do one or two sharing from here. Today's topic, you go like, you know, so that's when we are just starting. We are in Genesis. Before we get to Malachi, something must happen. Please, if you have not shared, make sure you share. If you have not shared, make sure you share. So this is the highest sharing I can do for the now. This is what I can do for the now, I guess. There are things, there are a lot of misconduct in what the people of this world is doing, and it's not good. Underestimation. Who is this one to talk? And a lot of one thing we are not really getting clear here. You don't know that. Logically, Buhari-led administration wants you to die. Because if they don't want you to die, they will call for a referendum for the Brafa. Because it has been ordained. If you look at it, nothing could stop the children of Israelites from leaving Egypt. Nothing could stop them. If you don't know now, no. Tell those your people that you are the same guy. Don't you say, Wamame Owa Deleye Ti Henania. Don't you see the way you people are entering problem? And don't think any gods will stand behind you, holding people that need their freedom. Everybody who stands to block the freedom of the Israelites in Egypt. So you better hide your heart, because the life that is coming is not made for people who fight people that are fighting for their freedom. It's made for people who join in the struggle for a better society. That was made for, it's not made for everybody. So we have to be very, very careful. That's why I respect every woman, as far as I'm concerned, who have the courage to talk about the heinous in our society. It is not everybody can do it. If your society is good, your children can go to Ekpoma and come back. If it is not good, you don't know when or no government is going to relay. And at the time they are throwing gun, shooting gun periodically, meet your son uncle. That's why we want a better society for everybody. Nobody is exempted. So if you are that, you better, you see it today. It might be a few years anyhow. Somebody called me today, said you are a now say I'm not a native daughter. But every time I speak, God answer. You know why? I'm not speaking on my own favor. I'm not speaking for my own mother, because they've long passed on to glory and my father. But I will speak for your father so that they can go to farm. And Fulani will not rape your own mother. There are a lot of women Fulani yes may have raped. They couldn't show it where they go home, because it's taboo. That people we are fighting for. So if you check it, if you check the history of the children of Israel, the first Pharaoh was the one that signed contract with Joseph. Now, what even made them to be in that captivity? It was because they were never ready from the beginning. What they felt that let's sell our brother does not mean. But I'm trying to form a base, so that when I'm talking, for those of you who are following up for the very first time, you know what I'm talking about. But it comes to a time they begin to cry. If you watch it today, Brafa, they have been crying. Why are they crying? They are not just crying, say, Mo carry Joe Nigeria. Let us do a referendum. Let these people vote whether they need it or not. And why is the elite in Brafa land not supporting? Why are they not supporting? Brafa land is the same way Canaan land is. Brafa land, if you don't know now, know. For those of you that are way the zoo, Waman Waje, if you look around, Master Waya Wadele Yeti. That's why I don't want dealing with two people. Yeah, you have a near one answer. I will come and appreciate all the queen mother all over the world. Because of my easy. It is not everybody that have the courage to fight for other people. People, they are afraid. Una the Kanu is in prison today. Why is he in prison? He's not there for himself. Moses couldn't see the promised land. The same God of Abraham, Isaac and Jacob you are calling upon, Moses suffered for it. If Moses did not survive, or was unable to bring the children of Israelite from the hand of Pharaoh, you would have not been shouting Jesus Christ today. What are you still putting down now that people will talk about tomorrow? You are not putting anything down. How to run a Brafa the key? It does not concise you. So Brafa is ordained from heaven. So the reason why the freedom did come in 1960 or 1967 is because God wants you to see a practical example of what he did to Pharaoh and his people about the children of Israelites. Being that the Pharaoh holding the Brafas, which is the Israelite of today, you don't want to let them go. See the way people are dying. Just check out the way people are dying. Are you happy about it? It's not about the Igbo. We are losing our army. And Fulani know they die. Now they say South. Now they die. Then you are happy there. They want to use this method to perish you. Because they know that people from South and South East, they be mumu. Once you put corn for ground, they must come eat. That's why they are saying, no Fulani Esme is lost in the head. The same soldier they are sending to go and meet people that God have vowed to. I will give you that land, Brafa land. When it comes to a time, they succeeded in getting to the promised land. And there was word of Jericho was there. What happened? Do you know what happened? A lot of people don't know. Call Samuel Ekman. Let's come and watch. I want to tell you the anointing Samuel Ekman carry is almost equivalent to the one of Una the Canon.
Because in the spirit realm, Una the Kano had placed his hand to anoint Samuel Ekman. So do not fight that man. If you have been fighting Samuel Ekman, remove your hand because it matter go kill many people. It's Joshua. Another word for Samuel Ekman is Joshua. He's Joshua.
Small children, they're not the... Many of you will not understand this.
It's not about the DOG or the DOB.
We are not going to be distracted by any will be, so I blocked that one. The full and ears men locate your father and your mother in a hurry, wherever you are. Everybody put him there.
Now, you know, when it comes to a time, let me explain it this way. Moses couldn't continue the journey. Then God called Moses, said, Moses, right now, something have happened. Anoint, lay your hands upon Joshua to continue it. And they felt that the battle was over. Then there was no word of Jericho that a lot of you used to sing. The word of Jericho fell down flat. He did not just carry four. It was the anointing that was in Joshua that bring down the word of Jericho. That's why today, Una the Kano is a prison. He does not show that he's a prison, still are still working. Why? Because the double anointing has been released to somebody. It must not have to be everybody. That's why, instead of you to complain on people, compliment them. I want the good brother, pray for Samuel Ekman. I've not met him before, ask him. I don't even think he know me. But I see him on media. He's an analyst. I've not met him before, ask him. I do what I do. If I don't even dare close to you, I can't praise you. I can best talk about you when God reveal you to me. If you are the one telling me to talk about you, I know if you talk, I go make mistake. So if you are troubling Samuel Ekman, maybe they carry the matter, leave him alone. Otherwise, you can just die. So Brafa. The Brafa land is an ancestral land for God. Brafa land was not the original people. He is the one crying for the invader to leave their land. Brafa land that we are seeing is originally for them. It not be like our own way they can conquer also. It is their original ancestral land. That's why you cannot, Nigerian government feed, you cannot conquer Brafa, you cannot. You are going to end up killing the innocent people. And the innocent people and all of them be mumu. Instead of you to back up and say, I won't support you again. Because you don't know when you are going to die. If you see people dying today, they were never destined to lose their head. They are losing their head because your governor or your president or your minister that are not supporting for Brafa to have their referendum, they are putting your life in danger and nothing will ever happen to them. Do you think this thing will happen to Buhari? Have you ever one day seen that or no government will leave Buhari family? They are willing your fathers and your mother. Killing your own brother, my own brother, your own brother that are army is who they are killing. And why are they doing it? The Nigerian government, they have a plan. And you are not part of that plan. They are against you. That's why they, okay, now, what's wrong with it? Now they know they try to conquer them. You are unable. The more you feel you are arrested them, the more they are multiplying. The spirit is like a demonic force. It enters everybody. People, would you feel today that they are not supporting Brafa? If anybody ever tell you that, Chiwe Takalu, Agu, we go to prison or we be arrested by army and later transferred to DSS because Brafa struggle, will you believe? Most of you will not believe. But today, he put on the shirt. That's how it is. All these Jemaic that you feel are not talking right now, the spirit is going to enter all of them later. The spirit will enter all of them later. If you read the book of Exodus 3 verse 9, God called Moses in the burning bush. He said, I've heard the cry of the children of Israel and how the Egyptians are oppressing them. Not be all of them first out of the complaint. The thing were escalating gradually. It was escalating. Now so Brafa struggle. Now so it be. Now how come I'm not an Igbo person? Some people don't know, say Brafa land is a promised land ordained in heaven. It was not formed. It is the way God were creating the earth. Brafa were created along with it. They are not an invader, like the way they did to us in Benin. If you check the ancestral land, it is unique and nothing to be compared with it. Were they able to conquer the children of Israel? The people of old, was they able to conquer the children of Israel? How now come full and will not reach anything? You see, you cannot conquer Brafa. They want to start endangering your life. It's better you just wash your hands and say, Nigerian government, please oh, give Brafa a referendum. If the people say they want to move, make them move. Give them their freedom. The children you are holding, they are children of God. Now they decided to leave. The more you feel you are chasing them, if Nigeria will be sincere, they lost armies, tens of armies every day. If they will be sincere, because they are not sincere to you, your brother is not in army. It does not concern you. It is a covenant that God, the very day God will make a covenant with Abraham about the promised land, the Canaan land. He made the same covenant with Brafa land along with it. Do you know how many stations have been raised down? How come a baton no gunmen? None of you know. How come that these people have strength even more than the army? Let Israel war break out. Brafa ESN will conquer Nigerian army under 2 hours. If war break out, they will, because God is with them. The fight they are fighting, it is godly. It is biblical. The ancestors of Brafa land is backing them. The ancestors is involved. The Nigerian government, they may feel they are winning, but you are not winning. People are suffering. They are making people to die untimely death. They are making pronouncements from Abuja, but the people you are sending to the field, you are not counting your soldiers. Because God was with Moses, he liberated the children of Israelites. In the book of Numbers 31, verse 49, he said, Master, we have counted the people and none is missing. Nigeria cannot say that we went to Brafa land and none is missing. These are the people, civilian. They will bring down a military helicopter. TCVC news, not the talking. They're not the talking, but because they are ashamed of themselves. You are just another commenter, you don't know what's happening. I get in this kind of scenario, people like this was also, it I hear Moses say, you the crazy, we did the bond you here. You know since your people did here. Joseph, we carry on and come here, sir. And I miss him and son and brother. They were there. But Moses grew up from the palace. He grew up from the palace. He know the tactics of Pharaoh. He grew there, he ate their food, but he will never have the kind of bad mind that they have. But the day came, he said, I want to go and look at the bordering of my people. Then he came out and see the people suffering. The same thing who Nadi Kanu saw and said, no, come with me. If you look at that man today, he's still in a very strong spirit. He said, either Brafa or you kill me here. They told him, we'll give you money. Sign this paper. He said, it's like you are telling God to bow down before Satan. It will be better for all Nigerians to begin to agitate for referendum of Brafa, because you may die along the line if you refuse to speak. You feel say not concern you. I saw an outrage coming up soon that innocent people will be dying. The people that is in war will not die because they are inside the bush. You that is in your house, in your comfort zone, if you refuse to raise Brafa flag, I know even say me you be Brafa now. Don't get it twisted. Tell them to let them go. Do you know it come to a time in Egypt, when the first son of every Egyptian begin to die, when God really want to show to Pharaoh, just the same way it is right now. You can see ministers are dying. You can see doctors dying. You can see army are dying. More is going to come. It will get to the governors. It will get to the governors as soon as possible. I know they carry the command to. It will get to the governor as soon as possible. The governor will start dying if they don't allow referendum to take place. You cannot fight what is happening. What is coming, you can't stand it. You cannot stand it. Pharaoh trapped by all means. Then God said, now, okay, the children of Israel, mark your doorstep with the blood. He said, when the angel of death will come and will pass over, then every fair child of the Egyptian begin to die. Pharaoh never heard it. He said, I'm not going to let them go. You know what later happened? God began to show different kind of signs. After Pharaoh even managed to let them go, he came out one day, found out that the people they felt they do suya, do human sacrifice. Nobody to work the work again. He chose to run after them. Do you know what happened after Pharaoh? He drowned. Because you cannot fight God's agenda. God's agenda is not what you fight. God's agenda is not what you fight. You know, you do go to church and say you are a divine project. This one is not just it's a God agenda. It is a God agenda. You cannot stop it. Earlier the better. If you want the people dying today, they never expected that they are going to die. You cannot fight a man. You don't call a man that is ready to die for a fight. Brava, they carry dead proof for her. They don't care. That's when Moses were going along the way. He write a letter to the king of the one king like that. He blessed said, Sihon, King Sihon. He wrote a letter to him. He said, please, let us pass through your city. Do you know what that king said? He said, no. Do you know what Moses prayed? He said, God, give me power so that we destroy the people. They destroyed everything. You are going to be seeing civil unrest in Nigeria. That you yourself that be committing, maybe now you're part of Feki, in Jesus' name. And it will happen to you. You better, these people, they are important. They don't like the system. Leave them and let them go. Now, what are you gaining? In a slavery, God's own project. God get hand for this matter, and God will not come from heaven. If you look at the process of time on how God liberated the children of Israel out from the danger with Pharaoh, it was a process. God does not vanish them. He made them to go through the process and did the same process Brafans are going through today. You feel it's not real. Because Unadikano is in prison. You feel it's not real.
Sahel, small children. A guy, maybe there was an activist who told the Egyptians, say, leave them. It will even come to a time. Some good Egyptian who were not in support of what Pharaoh is doing, they called Pharaoh and said, Pharaoh, please, let them go. The kinsmen, they later gathered. The kinsmen in Egypt, they gathered to what I'm perceiving. They gathered and told Pharaoh, Pharaoh, please. Our first son have died now. Things are happening. Look at Holocaust. If we are farming, our family no longer making produce. Please let them go. They managed to allow the children of Israel to go. If you say Nigeria, you shape the tebra for made them go. You can't win this fight. Nigeria, what did I say? You can't win this fight. And for those of you that are endangering their life, thank God I don't have any brother in army. Now you the one saying, they cannot recruit me. I cannot be able to be extradited. I'll not be extradited when they call them. I cannot be able to be extradited. Because you cannot extradite a dead man. You can't. So you are going to suffer. If you look at the major generals, Captain Lieutenant Colonel that is dying. The army Nigerians are losing. Shame not to let them talk and come on. So it is hard time as a senator. Or as a house of rep, tell your government, let them go. More than divide Nigeria. Let Fulani stay on their own. Eat your cow. If we need it, Brafa people need cow. They will come to the north to come and buy. What is bad about that? If you check it today, innocent people are dying. And you are supporting them, die to say, you are the one killing these people. Because me, I want everybody to be at peace. I want the unknown men to drop their gun. The ESM will leave the bush. Because this time around, there's no more problem. We doesn't want it to happen. The war that is going to come, it's going to affect it and every one of you. Okay, look at the issue of cultism today in Edo State. Look at the way it's robbing everybody. Not to talk when civil war happen. You cannot stop. Nigerian government, you cannot fight Brafa. Because God did their side. God did their side. You cannot fight it. Mona, you shame. You can't. I know you have a lot of people, idiots, as you are paying social media. We are not talking about social media.
You can't fight it. Look at Pharaoh run after the children of Israelites. He run after them. But at the end of the day, river will kill Pharaoh and all his people. Not be the same river children of Israelites pass. The very day, God will give the land of Canaan to Abraham. Also, he give Brapha land. Don't be stupid. He gave him a people, Brapha land. He gave it to them the same day, and the contract was signed. Sign and seal. I don't know why people are no longer in the spirit. If they tell Nigeria some matter, not they believe Brapha Trogon, not they believe it is divine. It is not negotiable. It is divine. A lot of you, hey, Christian, not did this word. What is that to believe? Have you not seen it? Have you not seen it? Okay, now anybody that talk, even wear the shirt, they go arrest them. Do you think that one is going to stop it? Are they arresting people? They are making the Onogo men, Vest and the ESN and every people who have made up their mind, who God have entered their heart and say, either Brapha or no Nigeria. Either Brapha or all Nigerians will perish. Go and mark my word. Either Brapha or Nigerians will perish. The 7 days that Joshua spent marching around the world of Jericho is like 67 years of today. A lot of you feel because of the delay. No, it's a process of time. For those of you that are not too archaic, wear their head and ever you still have your consciousness. Go and look at the process of time the Israelites went through. Even what would I even take them 40 years? How many years did it take them? I think it take them for 40 years, right? What would I even take them 4 days? How many it took them years? God on the holiday, do it, you know. And you just think right now, who not the country? Yeah, it has been ordained, we go to jail. It has been ordained. But are you not see Joshua somewhere? Not be deal at the carry Brapha the worker. Brapha is autopilot. It is piloted by the ancestors and the 24 elders in heaven. That's why today, we zoom at the canoe. Okay, who is commanding the ESN to still protect their land? The seat at all mother was from heaven. Governors will start dying. If you know your father is a governor, your papa go die for your ass soon. He go come to pass, so. It go come to pass. I know you won't listen because you are an idiot. I know you won't listen because the same thing happened in the time of Noah. I told them in a dust too. That's why I've said it now. I'll repeat it again. Anyone hiding under the palace to be oppressing the people, your death is coming. I see another disgrace coming upon your life. Anyone hiding under the palace of a dust state. Because they went to go and shield themselves with such a name so that they can oppress you. That's what they do. They know they cannot use ordinary saints, they cannot oppress you. They'll go ahead, palace. You are that person. Kasa karamara pata. I wake up the ancestors of our land. Go before them. The fagwala yangbe here. Even though our ancestors need peace, they are tired of seeing menace. They are tired from that one idiot. Set their own spirit out. So if you are that person, you are hiding under the palace of Edo State precisely to humiliate the people. Zaza and Obuede, he is running 1,000,000 kilometers per hour, waking them up again. So attention, be careful. They'll go and hide in palace. These same people that hide under the palace to be performing shenanigans, they are the ones that brought Edo down. Not even the people that are talking. They had them. Area attorney said, what's enough for the wise? With the cast course. Indian years again, I could write one more. Idiot. You think you can be a criminal and be fighting the freedom fighter? What a zaga? Yeah, Inamukowe, a fagboa. Almost so loud, boy. Okbe kekan. Mena mukuwe. Ina yeko balome ya sueni wene. You don't know what I'm talking about. A criminal. You're fighting a freedom fighter because he want the people to die in suffering. Okay, now that will make you go drink water. That was why you succumbed yourself and active when I am one mori. Now make web agmo. For you to start using palace, palace. They make a palace right now that's supposed to be for the children to run to like a front tower. They make it a bomb place. That's why we have nicketed that place that anyone performing shenanigans, I don't care who you are, hiding on that palace to frighten the people of the land. Today I pronounce calamity and disgrace over your life. A lot of you go to church. I'm a divine project. Not you be divine project. Now Brafa struggle. Now be the divine project. It's not to be abandoned. I said, Brafa was there when Moses were sowing the Canaan land to Moses. The same thing he said about the Brafa. That's why every Uzziah in Brafa land must die. In Isaiah chapter 6, verse 1, he says, since the day King Uzziah died, he said, Isaiah saw the Lord. Any Igbo man, you are Igbo woman, you make yourself a saboteur to make sure the people. Now you be God. Let me also reblock this one. We have no time for shenanigans today. You know, see that one. Now you the talker. The same thing, stupid Idris and talk now. Pharaoh Selva is dead body. But did they get it, yes or no? People can fool themselves. And I'm even see the picture, now even woman. Huh? Now woman like you, now hold those strong so that God is using our queen mothers. Anytime they pray, God answer. Because God doesn't want to see the tears of a woman. That's why I'm urging every mothers, every good mothers in Brafa land, begin to pray. Anyone that is saying Brafa will not get their freedom. Like this girl is right now. We somersault and die in a hurry. Even though they don't hate themselves. Not be quarrel, not be heaven quarrel for first start. God and Satan, God and Lucifer. If you don't know now, Lucifer you have seen today was an angel. Waiting cause fight for that side. You go read your Bible. Lucifer see God finish. You know how powerful God is, Lucifer, angel Lucifer. Who be this person? There's a comment I saw here. Let me just leave you because if you want to know how powerful my message is, go and ask some idiot in Edo State. He tell me again, sir, because I'm not doing what I'm doing because my life is at risk. I do it the way God have laid in my heart. So what you are saying right now, if you one day in your life again, say God that bring up the children of Israelite out of Egypt to come and be your God. If you are taking the injection, it will start overreacting your system. If you have ever one day use it to pray and say, the God that bring the children of Israelite out of Egypt, come and be my God. And this same God was the one that named Brafa. He gave them the land. My dear Zaza and Olawegbe, wherever me born and serin. I pronounce the injection you are taking to become toxic in your system. Nonsense. They fool themselves. They can never believe. In no girl, you want to preach the Bible, rich. Go and be looking for miracle. We're not long married. Moses, now, Jesus Christ that came to come and save this world, was arrested. Jesus Christ that came to come and save this world, was arrested. Okay, that person replied to that person there. Now, Jesus Christ that you call upon today, Savior of the whole world, was arrested. See, in any struggle you find yourself in life, a lot of things must happen to the leader. Moses that later came and went to go and reinforce, he ran from the face of Pharaoh. Do you know one thing I love? That when God were calling Moses in the burning bush, in that day, Exodus 4 verse 19, he said, Moses, you cannot go back to Egypt. Everyone that sought to kill you, all of them, they are already dead. Are you hearing me? I'm talking about your God. Your God, though, your God that you believe in. That you went to go and serve here. You have a Bible in your house. But why is it that they are telling you you can't believe? You doubt everything. Now, what is your gain? Seeing people suffering. What is your gain that innocent people are dying? Don't you know that innocent people are dying as a result of Biafra freedom? Are you senseless? Now, to have anything you are benefiting. Why not because of innocent people that are dying? Now make and they pay me. Now Europe are there now. Are you not seeing the environment? Unanadia better is like this. Can anybody do something like this when you are not a courtist? Do not get me guard, do not snatch your phone in that dangerous country you came from. So I'm doing it because I'm seeing innocent people lost in their life. I'm seeing people be given 100,000. They become a saboteur. At the end of the day, they'll be caught and they'll kill them. A quest for freedom is not easy. So all this killing you are seeing is a part of getting freedom. It happened in the land of Egypt. People died. Moses was the one that started it. He came out one morning, he wanted to go and see the burden of the people. Then he see an Egyptian fighting the Israelites. Moses went there. He killed two Egyptians with his bare hands and hid them under the sun. Then another day again, some of Israel that was all a fulefu. He saw them, he was calling them, he met two Israelites that they were arguing. He said, my brother, come, you are an Israelite, you are a Biafra. Stop fighting yourself. They accused Moses. Okay, they say, okay, now. No, I will not stop laying curse on them. That's the only weapon I have. You cannot expect comment will be here. They'll be insulting me. Okay, me, I not talk. I not be, my dear. My whole kind of activities, I not be Jesus Christ. Me not fit go cross for you. Before I go even go the cross, maybe I can be warning. So this is how we are led. We are comrades. I'm not a fake comrade. I know about the doing. Nobody pay me for this. Even the Akma I'm praising now, I've asked him whether I've known him before. I don't even know him from Adam. But I like what he's doing. Because he is the Joshua. Most of you will not believe. I don't complain of people, I compliment them so that they can do more. Someone must have to pay this price. He said it, he said no. Stop fighting. Both of you are one, stop fighting. They say, okay, now you want to come and kill all the way you kill people that day. It was even your own people that accused Moses that he started for freedom for. Hey, Moses said, now I can perceive it that Pharaoh might have known about this. That was how Moses ran away. He went to Midian. It was when Moses was in Midian. After I don't even born now, after 40 years. 40 years in exile before God called him back. Do you think it's easy? A quest for freedom is easy. Duty, freedom come by struggle. Freedom not be a protest for macaroni. Freedom, Biafra freedom, not be lucky whatever, lucky protest. This one, Biafra freedom is not a lucky for ejection. It's not a protest for ejection. It is divine, it must come. If you want the whole Nigerian to die, it will come because it will be ordained. The name of God must be fulfilled. That's why I pray tonight, any of you, whether man or woman, you said over your dead body, Biafra will come, man. It will come and you will die. May Ono government locate you. May Ono government locate you. That man and that woman, you have said in your heart that the children of God will not have freedom, that they will not be liberated. I stand under the ocean of the 24 elders in heaven. I stand under the ocean of the ancestors of Biafra land, of the ancestors of Canaan, that God sowed unto Abraham, that God Almighty will collapse on you. People don't know what they are playing with. Freedom of the people. Read the book of Genesis chapter 1, verse 26. He said, I make man. He said, let me make man in my image and after our likeness. Any soul you kill unlawfully, when the person has not committed crime, you are killing God. Any soul you kill unlawfully, you are killing God. So you want to stand on God's way. Why they never feel succeed? Why they never feel succeed? Biafra, they are losing. The Nigerian army, they are losing. And the main people promoting this very agenda, they are not dying. Una de si Buarison. See anything I put around. Have you ever wanted to be willed? Because you are senseless. Your brother and your father, they will die because of this struggle. And Biafra will see come. It will be ordained. Biafra is one of the countries in the world recognized that was not supposed to be under colony for anybody. What am I saying? I say Biafra is one of the countries in the world that was not supposed to be colonized by any person. Because right from time, it was a land sold unto the people to inherit. They are the Chinese of Africa, whether you like it or not. If Biafra had been long ago given their freedom, the reason why even the Janja with UK Caliphate, they are not in support of Biafra to get their freedom. They know that every Biafra man, every man or woman will leave Europe and America and go and do what they know in Biafra land. They know the whole world is going to be on standstill. The very year Biafra get their freedom, who want to carry container for Nigeria? Can't all that trap that I carry container? Let's be frank as we said to ourselves, all Igbo people cooperated. Not one way we can say, Naso be Igbo, Naso Anoncha, Naso this one. Let all of them really claim it. If not because all of them, they don't use juju to carry on. You know who you are. Without Biafra people, there's no Nigeria. Tell me any tribe who can do what that Biafra is doing. Tell me sincerely from your heart. You can't. Jealousy and hatred will not make you talk. If Biafra leave Nigeria, Nigeria is finished. They are the Chinese of Africa now. If Biafra were given the latitude, not even the Chinese. Because the very day God created them, He breathed a Zoe life. Breathed it upon them. Jealousy and hatred. As someone Igbo voye, or Magiwani Buen Negbuwa. Or till Biafra get their freedom, there will be no peace in that country. Or till Biafra get their freedom, there will be no peace in that country. People don't know. People are dying and you are enjoying it. People are dying, you are enjoying it. No, you don't see anything wrong with it. So if you were to be alive when the children of Israel was in captivity, these are the same lineage. They are forefathers. If you tell people today, they go and tell their family background, they don't feel come life. This was how their father is. Their father is an oppressor. All these are the lineage of Pharaoh. Every oppressor you see today, they originated from Pharaoh. Every oppressor you see today, there are oppressors that are divine oppressor. Imagine I'm talking about freedom, even explaining it to you that the mass killing that is happening in Nigeria is as a result of holding Biafra and how they cause people the vest. Somebody is still writing, say they will never see their freedom. All these people, if you check them very well, they originated from Pharaoh. Is it not people that conquer us in the Edo State? Where is Ogiso Rem? Ogiso Rem, Ogiso Dynasty, it has been wiped out. Anytime you talk, they'll say, carry your head, come, make them head down. Because you can't speak, but Biafra was not like that. It is the original land. We took Okokabiama, I've given it to them. He says, stay here and do it here. You may be thinking, you thought it is one old man that will come, maybe Methuselah. He will fall from heaven and say, let me know. There's a way spirit of God enter people. Moses were never a part of it. For those of you that know, it was Jacob that gave birth to who they call him, Joseph. Joseph became a king. After his brother, they sold him out because of jealousy, because he said he had a dream. Then after the first contract elapsed, the second Pharaoh that came said, you are giving these people over, right? And the time is going to come, then we join our enemy to fight us. Let's begin to enslave them. They begin to enslave themselves. Then they started shouting. Then Moses was just a small boy. He was giving birth to. Maybe whatever they will put Moses, let me display something here. All our enemy now took it, okay, I'm going to kill him. Maybe the river where they will put Moses was like this. Very dirty river. The river, whatever they put Moses. If they ever tell you that such a person is going to deliver a nation that you are calling upon today and say, God of Israel, if Moses had not liberated the children of Egypt, the children of Israel out of Egypt, you would have not been saying God of Israel. Moses were part of the people that makes you believe today that there is God, because he could deal with Pharaoh. Even Moses Ogbe Pharaoh. Tonight I pronounce, una di mata, we bring an end to every evil reign in Africa. Una di mata, mazi una di mata, we bring an end to every evil reign in Africa. Pharaoh today will use him as a parable. Also Nigeria go to Bio. We are going to have a different parable now. When the trumpet comes, Brafa got their freedom. We are going to be seeing the Nigerians you used to see before, you shall see them no more. That's why the Bible said, the Egyptians you see before, you shall see them no more. Because the way they humiliated the children of Israel. A lot of you don't know what's happening. You just think it's just a real talk. Maybe they just want to leave. Go and confirm your history. Tell God to reveal to you. Tell, if not because the Britain, not be give the name to Nigeria. Okay, now which one thing the people that owns the land they did, because they started it, the atrocity right from time. A ferry lologa, a canori aye today they be mu fi ebi no say. Ferry lologa wa le mi bi wa. E ferry lologa de be o kan u wa le mi bi wa. You just came and force us into marriage. Because our people we have them, they don't use their head. They love money. They don't cooperate. Up till now, they are not cooperating. Their Mike, is he not an evil person? What about where did they call this one? Peter and Paul. What about how they call all these small boys? Money misroad. Flavona Banya. Is all the people not evil? Why not supporting your struggle? Tomorrow will come and they'll go and be doing concert in Anambra. Let them get Brafa now. All of them will start vying for a position of a minister. But they are doing it now, nobody cares. Let it come now. You see Peace Square, we go to Onitsha. We want to do concert. What about the Kubana? That one just get money. Tomorrow we come now, you go and carry chieftaincy title. That is how it is. A lot of people, when you are fighting for some kind of thing, because they have money, you may feel the more relevant person in Igbo land is Una the Kano. And his thing, because they want you to leave. The rest people may give you money. For example, Kubana buy you, he buy you private jet, and you will just land the full and ESP attack because society is bad. You can't enjoy it. But Una the Kano want you to have a better society because he know what it takes to have a better society. But most of these people like Happy's, Onyema, not be Onyema they call him. He's all people no Igbo people. Why not support and have your freedom? Join your brothers. Fight for your freedom. Nigeria will not give you anything good. Allow the dream of God to come in your time. If at the end of the day, you are supposed to allow the dream of God to come in your time. The reason why today everybody mentioned Moses, because Moses make himself available and God make him able. Moses make himself available. He said, in my time, and my people must be liberated. Help us, you are flying here and there. And your villagers are dying. Only what you do is to support Super Ego. If you win this month, I give you 20 million. But what about your brother that are not playing football? Igbo people, they are Chinese of Africa. The God gave us Chinese. They are the Igbo people. A lot of people don't want to hear the particular way I'm from Efulefu. Come and tell me what you can do. A company, you manufacture courtesan. And you must sacrifice. Hide under the palace and oppress your people. That's what you know how to manufacture. You know very well. It's a thing you and I, we know it. So I'm from that place, I know you people. I know the area where you people are good. I know the area where people are good. I'm not going to be saying it here. But let's talk about, let begin to compliment people. If people, the people be in power. Not be about where they go. Do we have any place we are buying anything from any part of other country? Because they're suppressing you feel they are helping you. At the end of the day, they give you money and give you one position. It's all of you to fight that. The very day you get your freedom, that day now you will die, go heaven. Because God loves people who dearly fight for their freedom. Sincerely fight for it. A lot of people will be wondering, I'm not an evil person. But I have the spirit of freedom. if at all any of us originated. I guess our origination in Africa is Biafra. Our origination is Biafra. A lot of people will not believe. Because they are brainwashed you somewhere. If really you are from that place you claim, how come they are used to drink water? How come they are humiliating you? Even Europe here that I'm not from. Ogbaigbe does not treat me anyhow. That's why I've told you I don't need this decision. Warrior make book. Tell the doctor to come and force me. I just feel one on two teeth. Come, put for ground. These are the things. Now, my dear, what you are supposed to do? Fight for your freedom. If you can get your freedom, you have automatically made God to be happy with you. Okay, are you not happy over the people that are dying here and there? You don't know when they are going to burn your house. I'm not in support of what's happening. It pains me. That's why I'm saying this. So if you have nobody that have ever wanted to tell you this, I think I'm in position to tell you. The reason why you are seeing civil unrest today in Nigeria is because people that were not supposed to be in bondage are in bondage. The children of God are in suffering. That's why God can put calamity in any nation who was oppressing people today. When we are saying camp of the enemy, what is camp of the enemy? Enemy are people who oppress you, who marginalize you. I will block any. All those ones don't drink water. Me and you, Mumu. If you are even an Igbo man, self, me and you come Mumu part. Osama Power, all those fake name, fake idiot. You are taking injection. That is people that are taking their. Are you seeing the first, second one? The fourth one is coming for you now. Injection, kill your head there, Akpa. Person, where Mumu go feel the thought the way I talk so. I'm even talking about what your father have not known in their life. That's why your father was a slave. We not love man. Not a good for now. Go and worship Buhari. The fool and locate you on a very good day. Curtis the normal man. Akpabun. So it is very, very important, whatever thing we're doing, let's fight for our freedom. Freedom is very, you can see that anytime such message, powerful message like this comes up, it pissed up a lot of people. Because they want you to remain bonded. Maybe these kind of people now, they are in Malaysia. Or they are in somewhere. They don't even love their father. The people that you see, when you are talking about freedom of the people, they come and start doing all manner of things. Not that they don't have single love for their mother. These are the same people that can even use their mother for ritualists. They can use their mother for ritual. They are not hard to know. That's how you know them. A country where you have, where you know that you have loved ones, you do anything that will make peace to come. And right now, I'm letting you know why the children of Israelites, why they not give up. Imagine, before that 40 years, they have been passing through stress before Moses, Kitu and Egypt, he ran and leave them. But they were praying, God can go call Moses for me. They said, go and rescue them. See the time, the process of time they went through before God later called Moses to come and rescue them. Because God does not like it. The reason why right now God is using me to speak, because my word also have relevancy over what's happening. So the people that fight, the people that is fighting for their freedom, are people that doesn't have single love for their mother and their father. And their ritual, they can use their mother or their father for ritual. That's why they want their people to die on time, so that they use their blood for something else. Somebody that loves you will do everything necessary to make sure there is peace in where you are. And the only thing that is causing mayhem today in Nigeria, it is Biafra struggle. Because the Fulani, they want to kill off because of animal. And when God created, he said, have dominion over animal. How will a president be killing human being because of a cow? Then you are here, you are supporting such a president. Okay, what are you getting in the one Nigeria? Are you not told that Nigeria will be expired since 2014? If you eat expired food, what did you expect to see? If you eat an expired drug, what do you expect to see? If you have a plastic rubber, maybe elastic catabo, it don't expire. If you stretch and go cut, it can't kill anything. So it's expired. Then what is interesting you there? You want to see the Igbo people die. May you die it in Jesus' name. When Enoch became you that write that comment, the dead, even the fool and he would have died. May it rain on your family. The death that would have happened to any Boma or fool animal because I'm going to cause the problem. If you tell these people the truth, if you tell the fool and the truth, they will repent. Nobody telling them the truth. We are supporting them. They said they know that they've lost the fight already. They know they've lost the fight. Okay, now, when the struggle, the OT became too tougher, why God not come say, because they need peace? You can't call them say, God be there in Egypt. That promised land I promised you before, nobody. Even people were there. The place that God promised, the children of Israel, people were there. When they sent spies to go and watch, evil report came that, we are like grasshopper, they are full and idiot. We are like grasshopper before them. Evil report came. But do you know what Joshua said? Joshua said, we can't do it. He began to pray. The word of Jericho fell down flat. The word of, it was a physical combat. It was not spiritual warfare. Akpa, idiot. Then your pastor is using you. Come and be praying. You'll be marching around the church. Holy Ghost, why? No, it was a physical combat. It was a, they were dancing and they were singing. The seventh day, the word of Jericho fell. Every word of Jericho today, holding brother, even though not even you where they had this coming. I don't care who you are. Any governor, if it is David Umahi, anybody, if it is Hopus or the idiot, anyone that is fighting all to Tane, day and night, their brother will never get their freedom. I erase your generation away from the kingdom of earth. People don't know. I know what it takes to have freedom. I know what it takes when you are oppressed. If brother have got their freedom, me for not pass land, come jammed. Because it's a land that is full of milk and honey. But for you to get there, there are a lot of obstacles. That was why there was one thing the children of Israel are living in Egypt. Another thing they come across, even what they did in Jericho, were far more than, difficult than what they passed through in the wilderness. If there is no wilderness, there is no inheritance. If there is no, go and read your Bible, you can't read. All you believe is miracle, ritualist. Human sacrificer. Every human being you are killing to keep yourself alive, his blood will boomerang against you. God, if it is thy will that people should keep people, human beings should be using human beings for sacrifice. If it is not thy will, anywhere it is taking place all over the world, I pronounce calamity tonight. I pronounce calamity tonight. Father Lord, perfect your work. You said the earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. You say, if anyone that are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and turn away from their evil ways, he said, you will hear them and you will heal their land. Eternal King of glory, we are searching for a man to stand in the gap. You see, no. You call Jeremiah and you say, here I am, send me. With that mandate you use in sending Jeremiah, I pronounce calamity tonight. Anywhere human blood be shed for sacrifice, let that kingdom boomerang. You don't know where people are playing. Do you think I'm playing? Do you think this was how, this how you did it? What are you gaining in these people being killed? What are you gaining that common gari you cannot even buy again? We there is no for gari. We cannot go to farm. In my play today, Oronigbe, they are contributing money for street lights. That one not an error. Even Genesis chapter 3 verse 1, God said, let there be light. In the place where I'm from today, Oronigbe, we are contributing money for street light. Is that one not an error? And we have all here in our local government. We got no road, no good school, no good healthcare. You are here committing rubbish. I pronounce tonight, let the thunder that tried that very day to come and draw away the stone from the grave of Jesus. In the book of Matthew 28, verse 2, he said there was a great earthquake. I pronounce that earthquake tonight. As many people, putting people in bondage, that earthquake will collapse in your house. People don't know. Do you think we are playing? Do you think we are playing? Freedom of the people. What are you gaining when people are in captivity? Senator are receiving how many millions? Senator receive how many millions? How much they reach your hand? You cannot walk with your two eyes closed. You can't sleep at home. You think it's a normal life. You think it's a normal life. You are there playing politics. They have already, people have spoken. No election in Biafra land. One and one will be. You are waiting for the heaven to open. They say no election in Biafra land. And they say no election. Now I tell the select leader. Mona Dede. Do it between your cabinet. Do it in the House of Assembly. Vote nay, say yes. Put him there. They don't need it, they don't need it. Okay. They come on a heart, come suffer. That's what people want. Even Mato Mano. Igbo people are putting Igbo people in pains. What are you getting when you become a senator? When your brothers are dying, they are suffering. What is your gain at the end of the day? What do you want gain? If people from Inewe are passing through one calamity or the other, what is your gain at the end of the day? What is your gain? Let me further buttress it to you. If you read the Bible in the book of Luke chapter 1, verse 5, he said there was in that day of Herod, the king of Judea, a certain priest named Zacharias, which, of course, the cause of Abia. Are you not seeing Abia in the Bible? Luke chapter 1, verse 5. You don't see Abia there. Abia carried dead there. Go and read Kim Devash. People don't know who they are. You go to church every Sunday, they deceive you. If you can play your card well, play your game well, Bible will be written about Biafra land. The same thing where it was written about Israel. Because you have been in captivity since 1940. Now go and ask your great-great-grandfather. Before 1914, how was your life? Was it not better? Was it not after when Frelin Lologa came and his wife Laura Shaw came and maneuvered and forced us into forced marriage? We must talk about Frelin Lologa there. Frelin Lologa, oh, let me we were. For you to know I'm serious. But it doesn't have a day by Frelin Lologa, oh, let me we were. What do you gain in suffering? If you would have gained anything in suffering, by now you are supposed to be having HOD or professor in suffering. Have they given any chief healthy title? Don't you see the way people are dying anyhow? That one does not irritate you. All you know is about your political position. They said they doesn't need election. Put yourself in there. You have been using court to decide election. Open the idiot of Imo State. The Supreme Court government. Do the same thing. For those of you going to campaign, the people have spoken. The voice of the people are voice of God. They are spoken, and that's the voice of God to be registered in heaven. They said no election in Igbo land. What are you still waiting for? You not stay hard, you not rest for campaign. Now, since you have been electing yourself, what is working in Igbo land? What is working in Igbo land? Nothing is working. Stay in your house, put yourself there. Govern yourself, they don't need it. This is the people. That's why it is true protest. You can get anything from a reasonable government abroad. It is true protest. You can get anything from a reasonable government abroad. And right now they are protesting. They say they don't need it. Why not obey the people? You are expecting heaven to open. And somebody like Abraham will not shout, Nigerian government, do not conduct an election. The mouthpiece of the Lord has spoken. Before now the cannon were locked up, he said it, no election in Anambra. Why not obey that word? You are allowing people to die mysteriously, and the blood of these people will be required from you tomorrow. What's wrong with you people? What's you people's problem? What better that person that fight a freedom fighter? You are a freedom fighter and you are fighting a freedom fighter. Now God go punish you. People don't know what's God. They go to church every Sunday. If you are the one fighting a freedom fighter, anytime you go to church, okay, me you agree. If what you're doing is really right, oh. If what you are doing is right, right. If it is right, God will bless you. If it is not right, you are doing it because of hatred. What I'm doing, I'm not doing it because of hatred. I'm doing it because it will be ordained. People don't know. Small children. They'll say there's no Bible. Not even Suleiman will have the courage to say this because they have sold themselves to the devil. You respect one man of God. If I tell you I'm from Kenya, me and Aflo Kao, where they do fake miracles for South Africa, Well off now the travel go. Who get anointing pass? No wonder Jesus Christ said. He said, prophet have no one in his place. He love you, you may not want to follow me. And that's I look at people and laugh. You don't just know. That's why I have to be very, very careful. Whatever thing you are doing in life, it is very, very important. Hide your head. I've told you before now, Biafra struggle is not something you just come out and begin to mesmerize with. No, don't try it. Don't just come out and begin to talk because somebody have given you money. Check out many people that have insulted freedom fighter. Go and look at Lydian yesterday in Kodoro. He was arrested yesterday, that thief. Not let me narrate you because I'm God's own project. If I talk, God they hear. Because you know what they talking? God check my heart. That I'm doing what I'm doing sincerely from my heart. A lot of people go to YouTube and begin to write, Igbo people don't give me money. Give me money for what now? For what? How much we are giving to Moses? There are a lot of people, I cannot be a witch like you. This very man that I have, now from my man and my father, I collect them because they were very simple mother and a simple father. They care for other people's children. But your own and maybe your partner and witch, you now, your man and witch. If the witch gave birth, he gave birth to an idiot and a wicked person. So I'm not like you. I feel sorry for them. I want them to get back to their original purpose. Because I know what that land means. It's a land that is full of meek and honey. He created a lot of people with better head there. He created engineers there. How can Igbo people, they are doing migrants somewhere? When a Biafra land is more fertile than America. You know, this is an error. This error needs to be corrected. Look at what they did to everybody. And nobody's seen it. They told us that Orion has oil here. And I'm Orion child. Original Orion child. Could you know today, we are donating money to put light in Ruronigbe. Treat light. And we have oil here. Who is in possession of those oil? Yet our papa cannot go to food. We send money here right now for people in the village to buy garri. Who do us this one? Then you want me to keep quiet? What betide you there? Who will not be Freddy Lologa? The debt I've kept from Lologa. What's that one we kill most of you? Laura Shaw came. After your husband don't join us together. Woman, a strange woman or a strange woman like Rebecca. He came and named us nigga. A name that have no meaning. He have no dictionary meaning. A useless name. He bond us together. And right now we grew up. They say the youth is the future leader. My father shouted the youth is the future leader. He owed and he passed on to glory. You want me to shout the youth? No, I will not be a part and parcel of that people that will say the youth is the future leader. I sell away Doma Gawa, I know where you're. You got what I'm saying? Or wait Doma Gawa, I know where you're. If you not let us do, I will be laying curse on you from abroad. Being that God will obey me, one day, God will locate all opus of idiots with epilepsy. The same apple that killed Abacha. God Almighty, send more apple to Nigeria. What are you gaining? Seeing the people suffering, what is your gain about it? What are you gaining? What is your profit? What is your profit? See the people suffering. People are dying. What are you gaining? What are you gaining? What's your gain? People are dying every day. But Igbo people are being killed because of cow. A president value a cow more than you. You didn't allow Igbo people. What about you? Where not your gaining relevance? You pass land, come abroad. If Nigeria were to be good, we are not supposed to come. Because the natural resources we have, no European country has it. The natural resources we have, you don't know now, no European country has it. All of you are immigrants. Forget they give you passport. They give you that passport to encourage you. So that my brother, you are now a citizen of this place. We want you to continue being a servant here. And stay here. You are still on the house. But they know where you are from still. They know the story you told. At times, it's an embarrassment that you have a country. Another country is not telling you. be our citizen. What happened to where you are from? What happened to where you are from? Can somebody from England come and be fighting for citizenship in Spain? Is that not an error? Have you seen anybody from Spain go to Italy and start fighting for citizenship? I mean the white, is that not an error? But you don't know you are bringing curse upon yourself. Hey, all my children have been nationalized. You are an idiot for you to be comfortable with that mess. When God created the land because of you, He put oil in that land and make your land to be fertile. You cannot plant cassava here in Spain and it will germinate without irrigation. But you have a land. Rain will fall when it's supposed to fall. You go put yam for a side ground and go germinate. Nowhere in this part of Europe you will ever plant without irrigation and it will germinate. God knows the reason why He make your land to be fertile. But right now, you sold up your birthright. Like what Esau did. Esau, the Esau generation. Oh, what they care about. Just give me the paper, you know. And I can serve you. That's why today they are injecting you because of work. Because of why, man? If home were to be good, you can't do it. They cannot forcibly take you to force you to do it. A lot of people right now, they are not preaching another gospel. The people that used to carry Jesus Christ for head. When he died, all of the dung bagger. Now only me, now man, some one or two person that I see holding the line. If I perish, I perish. Last man standing. If I perish, I perish. Where are they? They have compromised their faith. Hey, children. Now we never see anything you say beside God. You cannot say you are a child of God when you have not seen anything. What have you fought? Have you come across circumstances? Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, they hold their ground. They hold their ground in the book of Daniel chapter 3 verse 14. Read it there if you are there. From verse 14, read and downward. They say, oh, you king, Nebuchadnezzar, no. Either Brapha or no, nothing. Brapha was that fire. Are you here? Brapha was that fire. Are you going to surrender? No, we won't. Either you give up Brapha or you kill us here. Nebuchadnezzar, look at it. I have not seen such people with such a faith. He told the soldier, go and eat the fire again. They heated the fire mountain. And Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, they were the brethren. They threw them inside the fire. The soldier that threw them in, the fire killed them. Nebuchadnezzar was astonished and he was sitting down in the chair. He was saying, was it not three men we threw in there? But the first person I'm saying, is the Son of God. That's why without something ever the tough. Brightfire freedom will go. If they don't want to do referendum, it will be an ass on their head. My today's day to go and keep this video. If the federal government done that with Caliphate of Nigeria in collaboration with UK, if they don't want to do referendum, we go an ass for their head. My today's day. If they don't want to do referendum, there are things you don't do. Pharaoh, we are doing anything. No, they will not leave. I'm going to keep them here. Hey, chairman. I'm going to keep them here. They are not going anywhere, you know. I'm going to keep them here. They must die here. He was very, very happy. He never knew that there's somebody they brought up. A lot of you saw how now they kind of grow up. Now they couldn't see and finish. I wish he come from nowhere with lump beer. Maybe they born now, the way that they born Jesus. That would be better. But Jesus Christ was a savior. He came through Mary. Mary logically might have also be holding debt in Nazareth. If they go Friday market too. And maybe you know now the canoe mama after all. Who, don't respect him. Don't respect him. You are seeing the power of God working in somebody. You felt this thing. When I see Pojoli turn, I just say everybody. A man that they arrested, they say, come and sign the paper. We will give you trillions. Billions of dollars. He said he don't want it. That kind of person, you don't fear him. A man that they arrested, they promised him money, say no, they take. Those are people now. They say now, stupid fly. They follow dead body, the entire grave. Now some people won't be. I see some idiot fool themselves through comment. And the brafa must come, whether you like it or not. It's going to come in your eye, and you cannot even enter that place. All of you are going to be looking for visa. But I know the brafa, but they will not be wicked enough to be building camp there. You come and they make you okay. But don't go and do a bakaya there, John Twaye. It's not going to be made for cultists. Then you are in America when you have a land. People build America. You couldn't build your brafa. Shame upon all those Igbo Ifulefus. You have money. People like the Peace Corps, Tina Igbo person. Where this Frevon Abania? You the sick Polokoto? Bokbo, Pakoropa. Why not fight for your freedom, Frevon Abania? No worry about one. Why can't you use something to fight for your freedom, coward? They have no wood. The way this man come out now, what do they call this man? Chiwe Talu. The way Chiwe Talu come out right now, would any of you come out like that? Declare Sunday sit at home. May rest for their head. Freedom come out by struggle. You have to struggle for it. You are waiting for Danger Win Niger to come and tell you, go away. Look at you, you are suffering everywhere. You are scattered abroad. When your land is full of Mekahoney. If Brafa be giving freedom, under 10 years, Brafa will be better than China. These people, let's be frank and sincere, they are Chinese of Africa. You may argue it because you are an idiot. They are Chinese of Africa. I know say not be, oh, there are just some Igbo animal. All these are the saboteur. They inherited this thing from their fathers. All these, Igbo, why don't you unite together, declare, enter street. We are declaring our freedom today. They are clear, your people. You are happy. Tomorrow you want to go to heaven. Heaven not there for any of them. There is no heaven for any Igbo person that is not fighting for struggle for Brafa. I don't say me, you get freedom for me. Fight for yourself. Nujema, they are killing your brothers. Because my people, you don't say my people now. Most of them, they are slaves, so they don't need them. It's what they have said now. That's why they are hiding on that palace to perform a shenanigan. Because they know that they have so brainwashed the people that you cannot talk. That you cannot measure it too. Yeah, you have to close your eye or remove your leg from the ground. Or use it to hit ground. They know. They know what they are doing. So those ones don't need them. I know that Brafa is a nation. Edo is a state. Brafa is a nation on his own, autonomous. Then from there, we cannot start having autonomous states. The same way Monaco is in France. So that is how it's supposed to be. Brafa is a nation the way it is. If you not choose to cut yourself and be autonomous of your own, no problem. But Brafa is the name of day from heaven. No other name. Whether you give them their freedom or you die. That's just the fact. I don't need to sugarcoat anything. Either you give them their freedom or you lost your head. So there are no two ways about that. So everyone of us need to be very, very extra careful. The things we indulge ourselves in. So we are going to be living like this today. God bless you all. Chineke Okikabiaman will bless every one of you. For all those haters, go and hit your goddamn head on the wall. For all those haters, go and hit your goddamn head on the wall. Okay? We will never be extradited. I want them. If you refuse to give Brafa their freedom, if not that way, say, why are high? And any of you, you are in abroad, and you are saying, why would Brafa be asking for their freedom? And you have ever wanted demanded freedom for your life? No better for you. How can the children of Israel like the country under Egypt? Egypt will be bigger. You the year of Egypt today. It's still Israel. It is still Israel. God have a covenant with them. The very day God will name Israel, promised land, Canaan land. That was the very day Brafa land was also promised unto their forefather. If you don't know, now know. So you are doing what you are doing. That's why Nigeria not feel better. Because they are shedding no same blood. So do have a nice day. Igbo Kwenu. Igbo Kwenu. Yoruba Kwenu. Edo Kwenu. The good Fulani Kwenu. Kwenzuenu. God bless you, everyone. I remember your beloved brother, Eva Petro, Comrade Newton, Benegundi, Bishop of Activism. The hero for democracy and ambassador for good governance. Today day is 13th of October, 2021. Then I come across your way again. Remain blessed and God bless you. Ciao.
Now we don't hear from Comrade Newton, Let us know what you think for this matter. Go to comment section, make you put your own. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.